Good morning all of you. In the previous video we learned vertically opposite angles. Now in this video we are going to solve some example based on that video. We are going to solve this example which is based on vertically opposite angles. So practice set 20. Our first question, lines AC and BD. So lines, which one is line? Line AC and line BD. Here two line which one? AC and BD intersect at point P. So both are intersect on point P. तो ये line कौन-कौन सी line है? Line AC है और line BD है और ये P point पे intersect हो रहे हैं. Intersect मतलब एक दूसरे के ऊपर join हो रहे हैं. तो ये intersect हो रहे हैं. Measurement angle PAPD. So APD is 47 degree, which is given 47 degree. Find the measure of angle APB and angle BPC and angle CPD. So we have to find APB, BPC and CPD. So angle APB, angle BPC and angle CPD. So 1, 2, 3. These three angles we have to find. First, now this one is given. Out of 4, 1 is given. We have to find remaining ones. So now, first solution. We know that first angle APD equals to 47 degree, which is given. Which is given. Then next, what we have to find? APB. So we have to find first APB. So now look at here, APB. So this one is not opposite one. So angle APD opposite is BPC. तो ये अपोजिट एंगल क्या है? सेम है, हमें पता है. तो ये जो 47 है तो ये भी कौन सा होगा? ये भी 47 ही बनेगा. तो अभी नेक्स्ट क्या है? एंगल एपीडी एंड एंगल एपीबी, ये क्या है? लीनियर लाइन है, लीनियर लाइन के ऊपर है. तो मतलब ये क्या होता है? 180 डिग्री. सो वी हैव टू राइट मेजरमेंट ऑफ angle APD plus measurement of angle APB equals to 180 degree. Why 180 degree? Because we learn one property of vertically opposite angle. Then property which one? So this one is property which one? Angles in a linear pair. For this one, okay, because DB is linear line and two angles, which one? APD and APB. So suppose this one is A and this one is B. So A plus B is this whole arc. We know that on linear line this whole 180 degree. So we are going to use this one, 180 degree. So but we know APD is 47. We know that measurement 47 and we don't know measure of angle APB. And but we know this total is 180 degree. So we have to find angle APB equals to 180 degree. Now this one is plus addition, so it will go here minus 47. So here 3, then 1 goes to there, and after that here 7 remains. 7 minus 3 again, 4, 3, and here 1 as it is. So 133 degree is our answer. Similarly, what we have to do? Now here we got therefore measurement of angle APB. APB is 133 degree. So we have to write 133 degree. Now next. Now we know vertically opposite angle. So this one, angle APB, this is, so this one is full 180 degree. So APB means this B, and now suppose this one is C and this one is D. Okay, so B is opposite to C, means APB is opposite to DPC. So we have to write measurement of angle APB equals to measurement of angle APB opposite to DPC. DPC. Why? This is a property of which one property? Properties vertically opposite angle. Which one? Vertically opposite angles. So this one, so measurement of angle DPC or CPD is same. So this one is with 133 degree. Similarly, we know angle APD. So measurement of angle APD equals to measurement of angle BPC. So measurement of angle BPC equals to 47, because measurement of angle APD is 47. This angle is opposite to this one, means BPC. This one is also 47. So 47 degree. Why? Because of vertically opposite angles. So we have to got all the answers. First one, measurement of angle APB equals to 133 degree. Angle APB, then angle BPC. Angle BPC is BPC 47 degree, and angle CPD. So CPD, so 130 degree. So this is our whole answer. Now next, look at here. Lines PQ and RS intersect at point M. So line PQ and line RS intersect on point M. So measurement of angle PMR. So PMR is X degree. What are the measurement of PMS, SMQ and QMR? So remaining three we have to find here. So we learn first one question. According to that, there 47 is given and now X is given. So what we have to do? First write solution. Measurement of angle PMR equal to X degree, which is given. We know that PMR and PM, this one is S, on linear means 180 degree, this one whole is 180 degree. PMR and PMS addition is 180 degree. So we have to write measurement of angle PMR plus PMR plus PMS. Measurement of angle PMS equals to how much this one? 180 degree. Now PMR is given, which is X degree. Measurement of angle PMS equals to 180 degree. Then measurement of angle PMS equals to 180 degree minus x degree. So we have to write 180 minus x whole degree. X consider as it is, because we don't know the exact value of x. So we have to take as it is and we have to perform their addition or subtraction, whatever is given. Which one is expression, we have to do it. So now, for here, why this one is 180 degree, we have to write here reason, because angles in a linear pair. So we have to write reason also. So we got, therefore, measurement of angle PMS equals to 180 minus x whole degree. Now look at next one. Now PMS is completed. Now angle, measurement of angle SMQ. So check first. SMQ. SMQ is opposite to PMR. ये जो है ये इसके opposite है. तो एस एम क्यू का क्या है, अपोजिट एंगल का इक्वल होता है मेजरमेंट. तो अगर ये एक्स है तो ये भी क्या होगा, एक्स ही रहेगा. तो हम क्या बोलेंगे, मेजरमेंट ऑफ एंगल पी एम आर. पी एम आर तो ये क्या है, एस एम क्यू इक्वल्स टू पी एम आर, बिकॉज एक्स इज गिवन. तो ये एंगल का मेजरमेंट सेम रहेगा अपोजिट एंगल का. तो इसे हमें रीजन लेना है वर्टिकली अपोजिट एंगल, वर्टिकली अपोजिट एंगल्स. तो ये रीजन लिखना है. तो मेजरमेंट ऑफ एस एम क्यू का क्या होगा, इसका क्या है मेजरमेंट, पी एम आर. पी एम आर इज एक्स डिग्री, तो ये एक्स डिग्री रहेगा. देयरफॉर नाउ नेक्स्ट एंगल क्यू एम आर, मेजरमेंट ऑफ क्यू एम आर. सो नाउ लुक एट योर क्यू एम आर, दिस वन इज अपोजिट टू दिस वन. सो क्यू एम आर इज अपोजिट टू एस एम पी. तो इसका तो हमें मिल गया 180 एस, ये एम एम पी एम एस इज 180 माइनस एक्स डिग्री. तो ये क्या है, अपोजिट है. तो क्या लिखेंगे हम, मेजरमेंट इज इक्वल टू मेजरमेंट ऑफ एंगल पी एम एस वाई, वर्टिकली अपोजिट एंगल, वर्टिकली अपोजिट एंगल है. तो हमें ये लिखना है क्या आएगा फिर, देयरफॉर मेजरमेंट ऑफ एंगल क्यू एम आर इक्वल्स टू 180 माइनस एक्स डिग्री होल डिग्री. सो नाउ एट द एंड वी हैव टू राइट बोथ ऑल द आंसर्स. फर्स्ट विच वन, मेजरमेंट ऑफ एंगल पी एम एस इक्वल्स टू व्हाट इज दैट, 180 माइनस एक्स डिग्री. देन मेजरमेंट ऑफ एंगल एस एम क्यू इक्वल्स टू एक्स डिग्री. एंड देन मेजरमेंट ऑफ एंगल क्यू एम आर इक्वल्स टू 180 माइनस एक्स डिग्री. नाउ हियर योर प्रैक्टिस सेट 20 इज कंप्लीटेड. थैंक यू.